for both of you at this stage in the journey, what does the story and these characters now mean to both of you?
Oh, just a huge amount. I mean, it's something that Heidi and I have been working on solidly for over a decade, so it's part and parcel of our lives, really, isn't it?
I can't imagine life now without Call the Midwife. As Pippa says, it's not only more than a decade. I think it's about 15 years since we first discussed it. So it has been part of our lives. We've grown old with it, and the characters have grown along with us, I think.
Yeah, not they that
never,
old,
no, they never seem to age. We age a bit.
What are you still most excited about exploring with these characters? And is there territory we delve into in these new episodes that you think we maybe haven't seen before in the long and glorious run of the show thus far?
I think one of the skills of what Heidi does as a screenwriter is that she every year finds new fascinating pieces of social history and medical history that we haven't touched on before. And because we only ever go forwards a year at a time, we're never in danger of, you know, running out of material or getting too far ahead of ourselves. So each year there's something new and fascinating to cover. Don't you think?
Yes, I think so. I mean, every year I sit down after the Christmas special has gone out with a glass of Bailey's and I think, where am I going to take this world in 1967 or 1968, which is where series 12 is set. And my first thing, I usually go through newspaper archives and medical archives side by side, seeing how the social conditions of the day kept pace with medical developments, and there's always some sort of crossover. It's fascinating.
Of course, the incomparably beautiful Helen behind you, having a photo taken there. How important was it for you and the rest of the family behind the show that she was able to come back again in season 12 and obviously with the special?
I don't think it ever occurred to us that she wouldn't come back, because Helen's very loyal to us and we're very loyal to Helen. So it was just a case of waiting for her to, you know, have her time at home with her baby and then come back and join us. So it wasn't difficult, really, was it? And she does have a very handy godmother in Portofino to whom she flees.
Yes.
This time
story
to.
Term.
Yeah. This time to get over her addiction to capes.
Do you have a final word to fans of the series who love and support it and can't wait for it to continue for hopefully many years to come?
Oh, well, just thank you for watching us and supporting us for all this time, and keep watching.
Yeah, absolutely, keep watching. We aren't done yet.